Get the steppin'. What? Who the? You. You must be with that monster that ruined the village. I know I'm right. You can't lie to me. That face of yours, it's a villain's face. Get ready, the hurt's coming. Enough already. Aw, crap. Oh my gosh, you gotta do directionals too? You suckaboos. Or like, diagonals. Hey, you're kind of strong. Look, I'm not out by a long shot. My stomach's killing me. Just wait till I'm better. See you then. And hey, I'm only saying this once, so you'd better listen. My name is... Goro. Goro. Hunter's earring acquired. What you got hiding from me, dog? A pocket. Allows carrying more items. You can already carry 60. That's 70. Wearing it lets you understand language of the forest people. Lost my hunter's earring. Have you seen them? You can understand the forest fairies when you wear them. I use them to talk to the tree ant. I don't really need to, though. I've already mastered their language. I wonder if tree ant is still all dried up. You want to see Treant? Check it out at the huge hole deep in the village. huge hole deep in the village. The village that doesn't exist. An empty lot. River. Ooh. All the way over here. Okay. Interesting. Which way did I come from? Another fishing. Okay, so this is probably the entrance to the entire place. This leads up to Homeboy Slice's house. This could be something. Treant, in its current state, is helpless without water. Treant is a tree fairy that controls the water element. Without water, it seems like speaking is difficult for it. Tone, you on your own must connect the river that was cut off here at Marataki Village to revive Treant. Treant will then surely aid you in your quest. This is a village which I saved with Atla. The village could be revived if the Atla can be found. The Atla are probably scattered around the Wise Owl Forest. You can enter the forest by opening Matataki's gate. Here. I will open the gate for you. Go and see what you can find. Listen, Tone, make the river your priority. Connect the river to save Treant, got it? This is going to be kind of annoying to navigate with all the rivers running in the middle of the place and stuff. Go ahead and save. money was stolen. It's like I forgot how to play the game. Pointy chestnut. Can't get close to the guy without him attacking me first. It's quite frustrating. Probably should kill those guys with Home Chick Slice. This tiny little dagger is not working out. Stairway to heaven. Denied. Alright. That was a much better. Really? I've seen all that movie. I say, any suckers? Clear out the suckers first. I won't be giga greedy right now. Okay, we're executing the bullcrap. Oh, if this was a mimic, I'd be in a lot of trouble. Wise owl loves shiny things, but it's unlikely. Oh, I need soap. Don't get hit, and I won't get goo. Gosh, I was at, it took 2 durability and it wasn't looking. Suck-a-foo. Oh, that's my fault. I'm gonna start all the suck-a-foo over. Does no damage anyways. Maybe I shouldn't have wasted. That is, like, legit some bullcrap. Hey. An upgrade. Suckers. That's what. Floor down, no rivers, just a lot of stairways. Owl's favorite. Say some wise owls mainly eat this nut. I need to go back here to make some purchases. Only one thing is out of my inventory now. But I guess I can't even sell them if I get it wrong. I was hoping I could. Or if I got them all, if I got it right the first try, I was hoping I could just sell.
It's not the case.
breaks after a while? What? That's bullcrap. Oh my gosh. This game hates me. This game hates me. Holy cow. Having to start over on that slingshot. Rough times. Let me save first. How much food am I rocking? Two breads and a cheese. This is kind of a waste of money, but I'm gonna buy one. Setting me up with the suckers right now. Oh. Okay, Tuesday. You can watch out for it. Okay. That was bullcrap. I was moving. We need a block. I don't have any antidotes. This floor, very, very obnoxious. The exit. Destroyed. Now I'm poisoned. Gonna die. Drop an antidote. I need an ant. a dude and not a mimic. It's not an antidote. I don't think I could go through this entire dungeon. Floor. So maybe I go to the next floor? Oh my gosh. Dogs are barking. Very, very loudly. Okay. Are you alive? Are alive. You don't appear to be poisoned anymore. Okay, this area is even more of a jerk than I thought it would be. Very hard time. I'll save first. Mark.